we work with orphanages and children in orphanages, and wherever a child can be adopted, the child must go into the adoption stream, and we ensure that this happens. Where the child cannot be adopted and remains in the orphanage, we try to give quality care so that when the child gets out at age 18, she is completely capable of looking after herself and doesn't have to be married to someone whom she doesn't want, can make a career for herself, and the male child can set up his own life. We aim at self-independence. At 18, the child must be able to look after himself when she or he is left without any orphanage support. That is our mission, and we have done reasonably well.